Okay, it says in the diagram below, the two green lines are parallel. So they're talking about this line right here is parallel to this one. And angle 3 is 98 degrees, so we can write that in here. This angle right here is 98 degrees. Angle 2 is 43 degrees. What is the measure of angle 1 here? So what I do is I use the vertical angle principle here, right, to show that angle 3 is equal to this angle right here. And that means that this is 98 degrees. Our two green lines are parallel. So 98 degrees here is the same as having 98 degrees here. Those are alternate interior angles. Now what I have are two angles that are supplemental to each other, right? We have 98 degrees already. So what's left here to get to 180 is just 82 degrees. And then in what's left is a triangle, right? So in this triangle, we have that this is a 43 degree angle, an 82 degree angle. We need to find what's left. So 43 degrees plus 82 is what? Well, 80 and 40 is 120. 3 and 2 is 5, so it's 125 degrees. And that means that's left here is 180 the degrees in a triangle minus 125 degrees. And that, of course, is 55 degrees, right? So here, we're able to find angle 1 by using vertical angles, alternate interior, supplementary, and then finally, the angle measure of a triangle. Thanks.